Hello, hello everyone. And I just got home from work, being gone all week. And this is my 75 gallon. The main purpose of this tank is to breed, make more fire red shrimp. But I've also started doing plecos, and since I started doing plecos in this tank as well, as you can see, the snail population has exploded, because there's usually about a whole can of green beans dumped in this tank every day for all the baby plecos. This batch, I've sold most of this batch. There's probably like 65 in that batch. There's the latest one. There's not too many of those. Yeah, there's another one right there. There's still about a dozen of this batch, though, I'd say. Anyway, I was in the hotel room, and my wife was telling me what the plecos were doing. This is their cave. She's telling me what it was doing. I said, well, see if you can get a video of it. And she sent me a video, and they're spawning. They were starting to do it before I left for work last weekend. But looks like he's in there guarding some, taking care of some eggs, I would say. Shrimp are hanging up there. So now we're a week into the great big sponge filter intakes here. And everything's looking good. Anyway, back to the plecos. So, she sends me this video. Enjoy.
Do you want me for something?